Zamboanga del Sur and Zamboanga del Norte recorded 5 new COVID-19 cases. The new cases are stranded individuals who traveled from Cebu City. RJ Rosalado is on the line to tell us more. RJ, go ahead.
Yes, Rain, 5 new cases of new coronavirus disease recorded in Zamboanga del Sur and Zamboanga del Norte were all locally stranded individuals, mostly came from Cebu City. Yesterday, among the information officer of Zamboanga del Sur provincial government said, both their 7th and 8th COVID patients arrived in Pagadian City on June 14 on board a commercial vessel passing through the Osamis City port. The 7th COVID patient is a 23-year-old resident of Molave Town, Zamboanga del Sur, who came from Basak, Cebu City. He was initially found positive after a rapid diagnostic test conducted on him in a holding facility in Pagadian City, Zamboanga del Sur. He was then admitted at Zamboanga del Sur Medical Center after manifesting body weakness. After 3 days, a swab specimen was taken from the patient and was sent to Zamboanga City Medical Center's COVID-19 testing laboratory for confirmatory test. On June 19, the result came out and he was found positive for COVID-19. The patient is now clinically stable. The 8th patient also arrived on the same day and boarded on the same vessel with patient number 7. He is a 23-year-old resident of Pitogo, Zamboanga del Sur, and a locally stranded individual from Camputao, Cebu City. He was also found positive in the rapid diagnostic test and manifested symptoms such as sore throat. He is currently in isolation at Pitogo Municipal COVID-19 Center and clinically stable. Meanwhile, 3 more COVID-19 cases were added in Zamboanga del Norte Stali Friday night. According to Zamboanga del Norte Task Force COVID-19, the 3 new COVID-19 patients were all locally stranded individuals from Cebu City and Pampanga. Patient number 3 is a resident of Salug Town. Patient number 4 is from Manukan Town, while patient number 5 is a native of Binyan. With these new confirmed cases, the number of COVID-19 patients in Zamboanga del Norte has reached to 5, with 4 active cases. In the entire Western Mindanao, the number of confirmed COVID-19 cases has reached 205. The bulk of these cases came from Zamboanga City with 192 cases. 8 came from Zamboanga del Sur and 5 from Zamboanga del Norte. Zamboanga Sibugay is the only COVID-19 free province in Region 9. Reporting for ANC, RJ Rosalado, ABS-CBN News.
Thank you so much, RJ.